Unseeded Russian Kazatkina with the first serve. Is this first set going to be so important as to...
And that's the danger on Kazatkina's service.
There's the first break. The pressure from the Swiss.
Yeah. That's a better serve here, first serve, tactically. That's anticipation from the Russian.
Decent serve out wide, allowing the forehand there. Just
gets too passive. Good on her to make that set overhead.
Tape and rolling. About that for confidence.
Pick the right side and out with those players, so maybe it's change here with a lot of the players getting more help psychologically. I feel like taking the ball so early here.
And after a tight first set in the tiebreaker.
Taking the risk.
Oh. perfect. Cam has way too many. Still in the first set. Backhand continues to work well. Pulled out, she's just missed the top.
I don't know why she's still playing the backhand.
That concentration level. Going for the drop shot, run down beautifully there by Bencic. 49 minutes on the clock, the first set belongs to the number one seed, Bencic, who takes it 6-4. Bencic, should she win here today, she'd be on the cusp for the first time in her career of being a top 10 player.
That's more like it.
There's handball. Love looking at that.
Excellent again. That last forehand was the forehand I was talking about, where she really steps in it.
Just long, to the delight of Belinda Bench. excellent use of the court.
That's a great timing.
12 matches before the start of the week. Great angle. Really by the top of the tape. Smile, should Bencic win this match? Who knows? Getting closer to doing exactly that now. The number one seed has reached their first final of the season by virtue of winning the second semi-final of the day in straight set, 6-4, 6-3. Things have gone according to the seedings here this week at St. Petersburg. It's a warm embrace by two players we hope to see for many years in the future here on the WTA. Looking to bring their junior success to the table here on the WTA tour. Sustin Bencic now is getting used to it more and more now, getting herself within touching distance of the title.